Bishop, today, a father and doctor of the church, St. Cyril of Alexandria.
Yes, so deeply involved in the theological controversies around the identity of Christ, and he was actually present at the Council of Ephesus at 431. And he's one of his biggest contributions is this whole phrase around Our Lady, Theotokos, the Mother of God, which was really strengthened at the Council of Ephesus. And so we go to St. Cyril of Alexandria for a deep and lively sense of Mary being the Mother of God and being our mother in the most intimate and loving way.